Breaking news, the famous Corn Kid has been found dead in his Los Angeles penthouse. He was 44 and the autopsy report shows an overdose of corn to be the cause of death. Thoughts and prayers go out to his wife and 7 kids.